yeah.
Thanks for the help. Okay.
Hi.
Stoot.
Oh yeah.
Hey!
Stupid, I'm stupid! Stupid,
stupid.
Bugsnax bug.
Evening.
Snack bug.
Woo!
Snack.
All right.
Snack.
Yep.
Snack bug.
Yeah.
Snack.
Yeah.
Snack bug.
Yep. All right.
Snack.
Woo!
Snack.
Yep. Yeah.
Hey there.
Neat. Neat.
Thanks for the help.
Hey, buddy.
Hey.
Hi! Hi, Wambus.
Evening. Hey, how's the journey?
Hi, Chandlo.
Hey, pal!
Sure is a nice day, isn't it?
Huh.
Aloha!
Hey, buddy!
What's going on,
hey.
Dar?
Hey there, how's it going?
All right.
Okay.
Chandlo, how's it going?
How's it hanging?
Yep. According to the journal, this time we're heading for the Boiling Bay. Alrighty, see you there. lovely place, isn't it? And check out that real interesting shipwreck. If you don't mind, keep your eyes peeled for a treasure chest and a freezing cold bully of a Bugsnax. You know, Floofty's got a theory that the bigger a Bugsnax is, the older it must be. No telling yet how old, but imagine that snack was around in Grumpbeard's time. It could have even chased him off the beach. Fun to think about, eh? That settles it. This ship belonged to Grumpbeard. He disappeared at sea 100 years ago. But I guess he wound up on Snacktooth Island. Hard to tell what happened to him after that. His bones could be just about anywhere. It really is the saddest thing, isn't it? When nobody knows how your story ends. I can't find anything. She's not here either. I didn't mean to keep it from you, but that journal, it belonged to my... See, some years ago, my grandma, Veronica Lotteblog, decided she was gonna explore Snacktooth Island and discover its history. But we never heard from her again. That's really why I'm out here, to find out what became of her. Anywho, that's all for now. Let's head back to town.
One last chance, darling. There's a massive Bugsnax out in the ocean. I've seen it riding the waves in the morning light. To be honest, I'm not even sure if it's real. But I must go after it. Please help me. I can't catch it alone.
Fabulous! Let's jam!
My critic's all right, you know. I can't make the magic happen again. I've tried skydiving, crystal gorging, reverse exorcisms, everything. Bugsnax are the only thing that have ever gotten me close to that state again. To that raw nirvana where the universe writes through me. I just haven't found it yet. But I will. I must. It's that or I'm finished. empty venue. If you are out there, you won't be able to resist my siren song. Don't give me that. Music is a universal language, darling.
Come to me, my muse of the sea. My mouth is your destination, and winner is your destiny. Sammy Destiny, yeah, yeah, get in my belly. Oh, yeah.
There you are, you delectable dragon. Come on, let's make some music.
Mini Maki. Mini Maki. Mini Maki.
Mega Maki.
Talk about bombing on stage. Still, not my most explosive performance. Come, darling. Let's get this show on the road.
Mini Maki.
Meg.
Wow. Aha! Nothing. My head is just full of snacks. Oh, I'm never gonna be free of it. Do the wiggle. It's such a vapid waste of a song. To think that will be my legacy. Why can't I make it happen one more time? Why can't the universe give me one more hit?
Did you do it? Did you write your magnum opus?
Sorry, dear. It's never going to happen.
Well, don't be so down, Wiggle. Maybe you're overthinking it. Why don't you just write from the heart?
From the heart? Oh, Gramble, you sweet summer child. That's what I did before I was a star. I'll never make platinum that way.
Why does that matter? You're already rich and famous.
Because I need an audience. And I've seen time and time again that when I write for myself, nobody else wants to hear it.
Well, I want to hear it.
That's a nice sentiment, darling.
Well,
intriguing.
Jesus.
Unbelievable.
Strip.
Yum, yum, yum. Oh, neat.
Noodle.
Snack bar.
Unbelievable.
Chippy.
Intriguing.
Grape ski.
Yum, yum, yum. Unbelievable.
Minute.
Oh, neat.
Thank you.
Grapple.
Tropic of Bugs.